WAPT's Allie Ware joins us live. And Allie, lunch is on Tom today.
Yeah, hey, Marcus and Keegan. Well, you can get a free lunch today at McDonald's. We're going to get to that in just a second. First, though, we are with the operations manager here at Alpha Media. Now, it means a lot to have this guy in your studios this morning, huh?
No question about it. It's a big day for Kix C107, and having Tom Joyner in town actually touching his listeners, it's big for our station.
Now, we did mention a free lunch. How you can do that is you go to the McDonald's on Highway 80 in Jackson. He'll be there from 11 to 1 o'clock today. Now, he's buying one meal for every car that comes through. Now, we were talking, we don't know how much experience he has in a drive-thru, but tell us why he decided to do this.
Well, he wants to actually affect these listeners. Now, today, Al Joyner, Tom's brother, has a plan to break the record for McDonald's through the drive-thru. They got to get about 270-something cars through the drive-thru in 1 hour. And with Tom working the window, it could happen.
I think we're going to make it happen. Again, today, that is McDonald's, Highway 80 in Jackson. If you go there from 11 to 1 today, you'll get a free lunch. Let's send it back to the studio.
All right, thank you so much, Allie. Well, also